Hi YouTube, I'm Marquise.
And I'm Kara.
And we're a girl and a gamer back with more Bioshock Infinite.
Play the game.
Yeah. Oh gosh, Kara just had a little bit of a moment of fun.
No.
Well, I took the controller back from her because she made a poor decision
last
time. That's
why
she's being
he's
punished.
Not allowed to have any fun. Because if I'm not going to be able to shoot
When you were
things.
Unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry.
Oh, wow. She backed up real quick.
Where are you from?
Shame we can't see our
New
own
York.
Face.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters right on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
I wonder who it was.
Jeez! Keep your eye on her.
Yeah, I'm watching you, little lady. You're not about to make any tears and escape here, miss. You're going back to New York. I don't know what you're going to do there, but you're going. Maybe you should become a New York socialite, and then rich and famous. I'm trying to be positive here, God.
Uh-huh. That was awfully honest of him, though. I'm very surprised.
Yeah, actually, that was a moment of honesty. Why?
I don't
know. Like, the whole time, he's just been like, Oh, wait, there's a toolbox somewhere.
Ooh, carbine ammo, grab.
Yay. Oh, another reason I took it away from her is because she's been achievement whoring, and I can't have this.
The achievements.
Just cotton candy lying here. It's a little doll.
Super creepy.
That poor child is missing his doll.
Should give it
back to her. What am I?
Did you? Mulan? Have you never seen Mulan?
I've seen Mulan.
Okay,
that's
good.
The whole reason I said that. This is a little girl who's missing her doll. We should give it back to her.
Let's go invade China!
But they already invaded China.
No, they didn't.
Well,
the Boxer Rebellion was a withdrawal.
We're going to assume that they killed the Chinese. What happened? Oh, hi.
Shoot!
I did that.
No, you didn't. You didn't zap it. This is why you should let me.
No. Okay.
Yes!
How dare you!
You get 3 deaths, by the way.
Die! Burn! I'm sorry.
It's his turn for Manic after this play.
Every time I just see machine gun fire, I just think, God, there's a Manic page. God, it goes by. Alright, where are you, you little bitch? Wherever you are, where's it go?
Right up there.
Yay, got it!
Oh, man. Your aim is still terrible!
Come back here, I will finish you! I shot him in the back and he died.
Kinetoscope, kinetoscope!
Oh, God. Where's the kinetoscope?
Down there. It takes like 2 minutes. Not even.
A city mourns. Did we see this? Yes, we did.
Okay, let me make one.
Never!
Oh, come on!
We've seen it already. There's no achievement in that.
You don't know.
There isn't.
Don't be a pushy.
I'm not getting a machine gun because you want your carbine thing.
Well, we don't have a machine gun achievement either, but no, the carbine has a good zoom.
That's true, it does.
The carbine has a decent zoom and it has a decent amount of, check the lockbox.
Yes?
Left.
How dare you not have anything for me? Oh,
the carbine has a decent clip size and it has a decent zoom. It's a sniper rifle without being terrible. Super stock, shock jockey.
Yeah.
Shock and murder.
Shock and murder. Shock and awe, everyone. Shock and awe. I love how we have to put down our gun to hit it with our right hand instead
turn
of
turn around to her.
I call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Or them that hired me.
Ah, that's a statue.
I'm going to be running up the statue. You don't know what they can
that's
do.
That's about to be a motorized patriot. You might want to watch it. Go look over there. No, go left. Right. Sorry. Right.
Don't confuse me.
Right.
Oh.
There's money and there's stuff all the way over to the right.
Yes, I know.
Okay, get it.
Infusion!
Hell yeah. Do salts.
I was going to. I like evenness as well.
Nice.
Oh, look at all my shock jockey. I'm going to zap, zap, zap. Zip, zap, zippity bop.
Wait.
What
look
the fuck? The kind of council... I'm pretty sure that's it.
Yeah, I think that is it.
I feel like that thing is about to come.
It's gonna wake up. It's gonna wake up. I guarantee it's gonna wake up.
Can we go through this door? No. We're going to run through it eventually, I bet.
Do the console, I
guess.
Here
we go, guys.
A box of phones.
We're leaving the area. First
you
class
right?
ticket to where?
To
hell?
I want to see everything.
I can't actually.
It's up to you now. There's no one.
Wait. What is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
Wow, she knew
that.
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow. He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you.
Did we just say that?
Come on.
Turn around. Watch her! Watch her! She's got a wrench right there!
Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can.
Oh, God! Yeah, girl!
She's my favorite.
And I prefer not to fall on the wrong side of her temper.
Too late.
Why would you stop here?
Because the cage she knows is better than the cage she doesn't.
No, I mean, why would you stop at Finkton Docks?
More Vigors? I don't know.
More Vigors.
Flaming Crows?
Oh my god!
You're gonna have to do that.
Flaming Crows! I must destroy the land. Alright, now we gotta wake up and, okay.
Oh, get it, girl!
Oh, maybe she didn't stop. Maybe she just didn't realize what she was getting. Nope. We got shot down.
We didn't want to be down. Good to know.
We got shot down. Oh!
Ooh!
Did you see that?
Look on her face? Dang, girl!
Girl, we sprung you out your trap. How you gonna be acting all like all foolish, girl?
Because we were gonna turn her in for money. I'd be acting like that too. Fuck that.
Is that a Vox Populi? Oh! What the fuck? I just got hit with a fridge! Problem.
It's gonna end well.
Oh my god, they're singing African American jail songs. Oh god. Oh god, it's a handyman.
This one's awake.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about.
Hi, Daisy.
Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
Listen, I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox.
We're not
if
here to do your rebellion,
folk,
lady.
Then join
I just
the Vox.
Want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Okay!
I want you getting your weapon.
We should still have our carbine and our, RPG. Yep.
Gotta find Elizabeth before she lights out.
The lost con. Be with their lot. Why to avenge yourself, I ask?
Yeah, check on me for stuff. Oh, Fox found us. Burst gun. There's a thing between the desks. Fingers.
Samuel always thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday. Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years in the Lamb's Tower on Monument Island, he took ill with cancer of the stomach. Oh. I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but better a handy man than a dead one.
Oh, they're like walking iron lungs.
Oh,
that's interesting.
That's awful. What if I could make electric cars?
Probably not. Lions!
Lions, tigers, and bears.
Ugh, it's too synchronized.
This is so creepy.
It is creepy. Keep going.
Guys, arch your backs so that way you don't hurt yourselves. You realize you get deep into your work. Yes, I was making a sex pun there.
I know.
Salt?
We already have.
I know, but still.
Whiskey! Beer.
Beer and orange. Whiskey. Oh, crap, we won't do that. Want to eat the orange?
I can drink the salts.
Yay, salt. Yes, I am a glutton, but touch me.
Now, Jeremiah Fink has a philosophy. You see,
this is creepy and synchronized, and I don't like it. There's money on the floor.
I'm about to steal money from this poor man.
Do it.
He probably needs more than I do.
Nah.
You have the cow. I can't actually get it. I think his feet are too far in the left. There it is. Oh.
Milk and labor.
I get it!
Oh my god.
There it is. Oh. Okay, actually, there we go. There,
really?
There we go. Uh-huh.
Jesus Christ.
It's so difficult. That was creepy.
That was creepy. There was a thing on the table.
There was a thing.
Lockpick! Grab it.
Well, too bad we can't use them because homegirl left us.
We'll find her.
That's what they all say. Where are we?
Creepy and synchronized, and I really do not like it.
I don't think they're people anymore. I think they might be soulless. Provisions?
Nothing!
Thank you, Mr. Officer, for letting me walk by despite the fact that I have a carbine in my hands.
An RPG on your back, too.
I guess the RPG was the one who let him walk away. He's like, well, he's got an RPG. Clearly, I
clearly
should
don't
not
want to fuck with him.
Clearly, I should not do a thing. Oh, God. Okay, they're not hammering in time with the metronome. You guys are killing me. But, I mean, this is the way to get workers to do things. You're not in time.
No.
Oh,
this
God.
This is creepy, and I don't
all
like
six
it.
Of them are in absolute time with each other. Okay.
It's horrifying.
Through the tunnel! Nothing really happened. Still, it made me feel good. Hey, I'm going the right way! Woohoo! Eyes forward?
Forward.
Eyes forward.
Wow.
Sorry, I just recognized that being this R and the W's a space.
I saw that scrawny little thing prowling around here looking for passage out. She could use a meal, that one.
Oh. Looks like we'll find her event.
Oh!
Surely. The freak happened.
Talk
here.
To the dude. Yes, you can. Are those all shock jockeys? On the ground. Alright, go in the doors.
I love how no one just questions anything I'm doing. No, I really do like this network, though.
Get the carbine. Wait, look over to the right. Make sure there's nothing over there.
Try open the door, I guess.
Get out of here, Snipe. You wanna know what we do to pretty little snow waves?
Hey!
Or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
Stop. You're running, you little...
I just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
Oh, hello!
Elizabeth!
Just run through it.
Just hold up for
Get
a minute!
Away from me!
I'm not
Stay
angry
away.
With you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Oh gosh, she's gonna pull something because she thinks that's
God damn it!
Jeez.
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No, no, no!
Call it in, call it in!
No!
Run. Shit!
Let me go!
You got her!
There's gotta be another way in.
Jeez, girl, don't think, do you?
Do you want to go the other way?
Well, yeah, I was just checking to see if I might find a useful bit of
ammo. Crystal shoes are on their way.
Shit.
Keep close to us.
Let go of me! Get your hand!
Okay, you gotta go up.
Let me go!
I bought you and we mean to give it to you. Won't you be quiet?
Door.
Come on up!
Oh, provisions! Provisions!
We're ready for you!
My patience is done! Run out!
Oh, okay, that's clear, isn't it?
I know. You get two more.
Open the door. Of course, I die when Elizabeth isn't here. That's how this happens.
Get the hell out.
Hold on a second. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. This is what I want. And we are going to exchange this.
You don't have anything else.
I do?
No, you don't. You have two boots.
Oh.
And it doesn't do anything.
Samuel always thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday. Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years in the Lamb's Tower on Monument Island, he took ill with cancer of the stomach. I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but better a handy man than a dead one.
Yeah, the turret's not your friend anymore.
Not anymore. Of course I have to go outside. That's your options here, people.
Oh. Go to the right.
Oh.
Go to the back of the ship. How the hell?
Let's come over here. Some strange and odd reason.
I'd laugh so hard.
That's not where we're supposed to go.
Probably not.
Where is it?
I think it's... You gotta be over there somehow. Where did that rail go?
The one that was all the way over there?
Yeah.
Things just aren't making sense. Guess I'm not supposed to write to Elizabeth. Where's Milan? Where is Elizabeth? I'm coming, Elizabeth! I swear. Taylor, but not there. That's not happening. Oh.
Okay, let This is killing me, boy.
Yes, I understand it.
Well, go right. Right? That way. Is that a door? No, it's closed.
Stop them!
Try getting up on the rail.
Yeah.
I think you haven't killed everyone yet, so...
Well, yeah, because someone shot me with something. Yeah, there's no way to get back up. There's just so much to get on there. It says lead you this way. And then it'll lead you right around the bend. Shut up. and then it stops here. For some odd reason.
Try jumping into that thing.
Jump into it?
Jump into it.
I guess.
We're pretty much fucking lost otherwise. You might as well. Nope. Oh, good to know if that's what happened. Jump off.
That's a lovely flash. I feel like we're not playing games. We're playing like a boss. No. You must suffer. As must I.
This is terrible, and I want to punch you. This is horrible.
I understand. Dear.
I can't backseat game. I can't do it. I can't do it.
I understand that, but now you have to learn a lesson in patience.
But you're just not looking the places I want you to look.
Oh, okay. Tell me where you'd like me to look.
Everywhere. I don't know.
Yeah, the problem is everywhere's already been looked.
No, you need to look up, because...
Up. Yes, I see lots
that's
of sky.
Hook.
No,
you
it's
can't
not.
Reach it. That's pissing me off.
There's also other hooks that you can't reach because they're not actually magnetized hooks. Yes, I understand.
Get back on that rail.
I understand you kill me. Someone shot me at you. Or shot at me. Alright, where are you, person?
Do the thing, do the arrow.
Where are you? Come to me.
Damn, mongrel!
Start shooting, please! Not you, him.
Oh, the dude. He can't.
If he shoots at us, we can find him.
Yes.
Go in that door. To your right.
Surrender!
This door?
I didn't. It's because we haven't killed him.
Must be. Where did he go? Guys, hide him. I don't like him.
Behind you. Up into the corner. Where the fuck is this motherfucker?
He's hiding. He's a coward! Come face me like a man!
Ah! There he is!
Oh, that was a guy with a rocket.
One more death.
That was a problem. People should not be shooting rocket launchers at me. I think that is completely unfair.
That's the guy with the RPG.
I'd use it.
That turret would beg to differ. Get down. Get off the thing. He's on the way. He's hiding somewhere. Check in here for a thing with anyone.
Yay.
Check for voxophones and stuff.
Voxophones, those are the most important things here.
They are. They put the audio things in the game for a reason. The 21.
Okay. I mean, what, $36? Or $14? Okay, we're rolling in the dough.
You are just hurting me.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Not at all. I am not sorry. Your suffering brings me great joy.
Dick.
I'm saying this thing.
Come
on!
Where
are you now?
You dick.
First you're up here, now you're somewhere- oh, there you
go. Down there, grab him!
There you go.
You need to shoot him! Your melee does not do that much damage!
I don't wanna kill him, but that is. What is this hand cannon?
I don't know.
Oh wait, is that what he dropped?
No, if it's a volley gun, it's not a hand cannon. Oh, okay. Alright, now you gotta get on that ship.
Oof. It's a gun shield. Alright. Now let's see if going over here helps us. No, not even the slightest.
We don't know where they went either. Go back up on that rail. Maybe we're supposed to be in that spot. I don't know.
Where it leads us.
Well, it says go here now, but if we're on the... It said go on the rail before. I think we're supposed to be in there.
Let's just take Chipper on.
Try doing the arrow now. Oh!
Oh.
Oh, self's
devil's kiss. We have that. In space.
Oh, so now we're going the wrong way.
Apparently.
Where the fuck are we supposed to go?
Oh, this is the place we came in before.
I guess ride the rail again.
This is so dumb.
Can you do the arrow while you're on the rail? Stop throttling it.
For some weird reason. Drop down.
Cool.
This is why I said to do this, because...
Oh!
Oh, hi!
Hi, you're gonna die! Jesus!
You tossed us. Quick time events, turn events, please, because
no! Bioshock is smart, it doesn't do it.
Oh! Oh lord. Don't fall. Oh, we're gone. See you later, world. Oh, she saved us!
Hey! I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt!
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back!
You can get us out of here!
Yes! I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where do we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park.
Hello,
what do you say?
You.
Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris.
I was just a little
impressed. You're too comfortable with my company,
you know,
Mr. DeWitt.
Daisy Fitzroy and her
anarchist crony. Oh, she's probably had to say the same thing about you.
Throw down your tools,
just bad.
Why, I tell you, the moment you do, we'll see what those hyenas are made of. I ask you, where are they going to be when it's cold outside and your boy's got the mumps and you're on your table but regret?
Don't need anything.
You're
the Mint Man?
Dreams.
Dreams,
friend,
yeah,
I know.
Why? You don't need anything.
I need health. You know, that handyman fucked my day up.
A Welsher?
What's a Welsher? Shoot the handyman in the heart for extra damage.
Oh, good to know. Oh, that must be what was in the trailer, the CG trailer.
Your future is Finkton. If you say so. Why is it no one questions the fact that I am carrying around a rifle?
Oh, kinetoscope.
Your gunsmith. It's hard to find this person.
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels.
Let's conversation.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
The pack of the Vox Populi. The nation of Rue.
Fight fear. Chen Lin.
You know what you do just to spite you? Get all the way up to like the second to last kinescope, and then I get the last one. So you will never get that.
We've card. Already missed one.
Well,
I know exactly which one we missed.
Oh, good.
We are not looking for any help. You hear that? No help!
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way.
Guess we're going downstairs.
Need a lock picked.
There you go.
Thank you.
Over there, a service elevator. Let's take us out of Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
Oh my, what should have got me? Oh lord!
Oh good! An automaton.
The Lord judges, I act.
I'm out!
Come over here, you bastard. Oh my, Wow. That was a terrible miss.
Okay,
thank
you.
That'll do.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. This is the problem.
More.
Do you need any more?
Stay with me, Booker. Come on, that was three.
Fuck you.
That was three, come on!
Yeah, I
you know I'm better. You know I'm better at firefights than you are.
Whatever, you could take it for a firefight, I don't care.
Alright, cool.
Also, I wasn't expecting the Mounted Patriot. Why do they show up at the weirdest times? They really hate me. Of course, it would take this one instance of, oh, look, now I have a gun, and now I'm going to get shot at.
Shock jockey?
Of course it is.
Alright, cool.
Because you know, it's just sitting all around.
Move on. Thank you. Loot that Patriot?
No.
Alright.
Maybe. I have no idea.
No, he just dropped the crank gun. Alright.
Of course he did. Because, you know, no one wants to give you. Also, he's metal. He doesn't carry anything. Important. He doesn't need health.
Well, you'd think they'd have ammo.
He's a crank gun. What does he need ammo for?
The crank gun?
He's a machine. He doesn't run out of ammo.
It doesn't. Yes, he does. You only have as much ammo as you have.
He's a machine. He can just make more by virtue of being a machine.
I don't think 1912 they've reached that level of
alchemy. Of course they have. I mean, they clearly made figures where you can just zap things and create firebombs and murderous crows.
There's no such thing as a nanomachine gun. It's not safe. Alright, I think we cleared out everything. City Fox ones.
You're right, dear.
I know. I'm just double checking.
Oh. Well, that's a problem. Call the elevator!
Button?
Button? I think that's the button.
Is it? Ah!
That is the button!
Sweet!
Dude, come on now! It's just a button! Just press it with your finger, gingerly!
Of course not.
Booker. It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary. Why would Slate have it? Husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will.
What?
I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother. She had me locked in that tower.
So she's not actually your mother.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.
Oh, honey.
Why would he work with Fink?
With that horribly sad revelation, I think this is a decent place to cut it off for now.
Yeah!
Alright, so, like, subscribe, all that jazz, tell your friends about how awesome we are at getting lost. And, yeah, we'll see you later with some more about... Oh, God. Nice angry face there, hon.
Yeah, totally nice. Anyways, we'll see you guys later with more Bioshock Infinite. Bye, YouTube.
Bye, YouTube.